after modifying a microwave oven transformer with two turns of 1-gauge wire, it was able to pump out nearly 800 amps. Let's try it on a nail. How about some copper wire? An LED. And a galvanized screw. And this is a nail, some kind of coating that caught fire.
Some do it, some don't. Cool.
And here's a quarter, so much current flowed that it turned off my power strip. Let's try destroying an aluminum can. And let's just pretend it's a soda can.